Nuka kukup. Kaya omnuk melakukum inu. Laporam amka. Mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Let me go talk to him.
Kanang nimu. Kemgam karayangba.
Approach. You have garnered the attention of my master, the Emperor. He foresees you performing great deeds on Belsavis, and he sends this message. Do not disappoint him.
If the Emperor requests my services, he'll have them.
I had heard of your body count. Few speak of your humility. Welcome to the Belsavis system. This planet holds the Republic's dirtiest secret, a maximum security prison, home to the galaxy's most depraved convicts. We've come to free them. Specifically, the Dread Masters. Elder Sith who could change the course of the war.
Such important prisoners will be under tight security. I can help.
Excellent. But you won't be alone. We've deployed a heavy Imperial presence, led by 5 special operations groups. They freed prisoners and sparked riots. But during the chaos, we lost contact with all 5 teams. You will need to re-establish contact, and, if necessary, relaunch the operation to free the Dread Masters.
There's not a prison built that I can't crack.
The shuttle will drop you at the last known location of Operations Group 5. Find Lord Medishus. Help him fan the flames of the riot. Minimum resources, maximum results. That's how we avoid disappointing the Emperor.
Welcome, Agent. I take it Commander Callum sent you to lend us your talents. I'm Lord Medishus, leader of Operations Group 5. We started this riot by arming prisoners and pointing them at their Republic captors. But our primary goal is to extract certain inmates held deep within the prison.
Commander Callum said they were Sith Lords.
Correct. The Dread Masters. They can reach out through the Force and pierce their enemies with terror. Whole armadas surrender to them without firing a shot. The Republic claimed the Dread Masters were killed in the last war. Returning them to the field would be a crowning achievement.
Why haven't you broken them out?
The Republic evaded our forces and took the Dread Masters into the deep prison. Meanwhile, the Warden brought in a hard-headed off-world enforcer, Ellis Ruger. He's here to close our exit corridor. If the Republic isn't stopped, they'll retake this landing zone. Without an exit, our prison break will fail.
Don't give an inch of ground to the Republic.
We're trying, but the prison guards aren't helping matters. They're hiding behind force fields, and they've just deployed mechanical peacekeepers. These Warden droids have enough firepower to incapacitate a small army. The rioters are losing hope, but we can reignite their rage. Destroy enough droids and the convicts will smell blood. They'll practically defend our landing zone for us.
It's my duty to serve.
There's more to this fight than duty. Wreck the Warden droids, make it look easy, and the rioters will follow your lead.
The Warden droids are no more. I hope the rioters took note.
Have no fear. Thousands of prisoners already move against the droids. More devotees follow your footsteps every minute. Many have died in the process, but that's normal.
The job's done. Easy.
Then I have a powerful ally indeed. The Warden droids were meant to be the equal of 20 prisoners. Still, we need more convicts on our side. Turn this mob into an army and the Republic will be permanently occupied. An army begins with generals. We must provide the prisoners with the leadership they require.
There must be plenty of leadership material locked up here. Break them out and put them to work.
Exactly. There's a carbonite storage facility in the intake yards, full of frozen convicts. Some were rebellion leaders, others simply murdered every guard they found. We need both persuasions.
Sounds fast and easy. Leave their rescue to me.
Excellent. I've taken measures to maximize the benefits of this operation. Prisoner, what of your mission into the Carbon Gallery?
The Crisis Response Unit ambushed us. I got away. Only me.
Excellent. Ruger took the bait. Now you can free the frozen prisoners and wipe out the Crisis Response Unit all at once.
I'll head there immediately.
Destroy the guards and defrost the prisoners. They'll turn this riot into an organized army. Then we'll have safe passage to extract the Dread Masters.
Nothing like a rebellion to shake things up.
Hope you're proud. Your time on Bell Savis is up.
I don't agree.
This isn't a case of where we agree to disagree. Not while you're still on this planet. So let me make this perfectly clear. You've made a mistake. Time to pack up and fly home.
You can't scare me off, Ruger. I'm here to stay.
I'll enjoy throwing your stubborn carcass in jail.
There was only enough power to thaw the best prisoners. I freed the agitators. They'll give these prisoners a purpose.
What those convicts lack in brutality, they make up for in wits. And they've already organized a large-scale riot. Ruger will not be pleased.
He called to threaten me. He seemed unafraid.
Ruger's tamed prisons before, even restored order to Coruscant's depths. It's time we end his career. The only thing keeping us from his throat are the force fields guarding his base. Luckily, a mad Deveronian prisoner, Golan, has the key.
This Deveronian just got out of prison. There must be 100 things he'd take in trade.
We offered him a shuttle off planet, weapons, aged Corellian brandy, even female companionship. Golan turned everything down. He knows the key is valuable. Plus, he's trained in the Force and highly violent. The Republic tried executing him 4 times. That's when they shipped him to Bell Savis. Now Golan thinks he can't die. He's refusing to hand over the key to Ruger's guard station.
I can be very charming.
You can try talking to him, but he's more the rip-your-arms-off type. Be ready when you approach. Golan roams near the resettlement camps, in the open areas where wise inmates leave him alone. Make your way there. The longer we delay, the more likely Ruger will change the lock frequency on the security fields.
It's done. I have the key to the security fields.
We must strike quickly, before word of Golan's death spreads. Ruger is finally vulnerable. If you're ready, we can end his campaign and secure this landing zone for good.
Tell me where this lawman is, and our problems are over.
Ruger and his men are in a guard station. He believes it's more secure than the main intake building. Use the security key to drop their shields. My teams will cut off Ruger's backup. No one gets in, no one gets out. We'll give you time to work. Just make sure Ruger doesn't escape.
Makes sense to me.
Prepare yourself. Just because Ruger hasn't risked himself before doesn't mean he's easy prey. This is his stronghold. Bring everything you have, and every ally you trust. We will get no second chance.
Well, now, There's two ways you can leave, Imperial. Cuffed down or feet first.
All the Empire wants on this planet is to operate without hassle. We could deal.
I'd sooner kiss the wrong end of a hut. Pull your weapon. All right, hold your gloating. Get it over with.
Ask for mercy. I might grant it.
I don't think I'd be convincing.
Ruger! Come in, Ellis Ruger. This is Warden Grawl. We're taking fire and can't reach your position. What's your status?
Roger that. This is Ellis Ruger. Wish I could help, but I'm busy dying for a worthless cause. Over.
You're not Ruger. What's going on? Wait! I've seen you on our cameras. What do you want?
I'll take a ransom. One big enough to be worth your friend here. Then he leaves Belsavis. Forever.
Fine. I'll arrange a drop-off.
Listen to yourself, Warden! Don't give this scum the satisfaction!
Ellis Ruger, you are relieved of duty on Belsavis. Report to me for debriefing and medical attention. I'll transmit the ransom to your base. But lay another finger on Ruger, and I'll retract every credit. Now go. Enjoy your payoff while you can.
That was a rare occasion. We had half their numbers and still handed them their heads. I hear you spared, Ruger. At least you managed to squeeze a ransom out of the poor warden. He sent this payment to you with well wishes.
Violence isn't always the best solution.
I'll never understand that argument. But at least we can agree that with Ruger gone, our landing zone's finally secure. If you'll excuse me, duty calls. I must re-establish contact with Commander Callum.
Lord Medishers. Come in, Lord Medishers.
I am here, Commander Callum. What is your will?
Ellis Ruger was blocking our signal. Your men re-established contact once he fell, but I've heard nothing from our other operations groups. Captain Van Dorn must be reached. Our mission is still in jeopardy.
Leave this mission to me. Lord Medishers will guard the rear.
I give the orders. But yes, you are best suited to meet the Lost Operations Group. Secure the landing zone, Lord Medishers, and stay in constant contact. Commander Callum out.
Captain Van Dorn was last seen in the high security wing. Find his camp, but be wary. The Republic is conducting strange experiments with the inmates there.
Captain Van Dorn? Commander Callum sent me to assist.
Operations Group 4 welcomes you, sir. I'm happy to report that our prisoner release program's going brilliantly. We've hit only one hiccup, really. The prisoners here, they're gangs of rabid aliens, formerly members of some Republic experiment. The gangs attack the Republic as planned, but they're also tormenting our boys. Now there's a large number of berserk aliens between us and the Dread Masters.
I don't care how ferocious these prisoners are. I'll reach the Dreadmasters.
Even if you find the Sith Lords, we need this area secure for their escape. My team's instilling order now, and, excuse me. Captain Van Dorn speaking. Dead? All of them? No, that's impossible. Well, stop blabbering and... Sergeant! Sergeant! The alien gangs have wiped out Operations Group 4. We've lost control of this wing.
It's time these aliens taste Imperial justice.
These criminals are bloodthirsty lunatics. Discipline's just what they need. Carve up their top gangs and make the aliens fear us. Then we'll be able to evacuate the Dread Masters.
Get ready to see how intelligence handles things.
Thank you. Gun for the Gamorreans, Anomids, and Gand. They're the fiercest scum of the bunch. Kill enough members of each gang and they'll learn to respect the Empire.
Those alien gangs will think twice before attacking the Empire again.
I hope you kicked a few of them while they were down. The alien inmates are right where we want them, bruised, broken, and terrified of the Empire. But if I know criminals, they'll be back to their old tricks soon. We better ensure their wounds stay raw, but we don't have the manpower that disciplinary action takes.
Find the meanest gang of aliens, then deputize them. They'll keep the rest in line.
A repugnant idea, which, I'm afraid, is the only way out of this mess. The aliens here are mostly slack-jawed brutes, except the Trandoshans. They follow a strict warrior's code of honor and competition. The fools even worship a goddess, some scorekeeper they think rewards honor. Devotions carve them into fanatics. Now they roam this wing, hunting dangerous prey.
It's time we introduce these Trandoshans to civilization. They'll repay us with servitude.
We must be clever. Appeal to their base nature. Trandoshans can't resist a worthy foe. And it's not every day a top Imperial operative comes knocking. They'll be compelled to fight. Challenge their leader to a duel. Demand that if you win, his entire pack serves as the Empire's enforcers. They'll be honor-bound to obey.
If the Trandoshans laugh in my face, I'm killing every last one of them.
Don't worry, they'll bite. I mean, well, you understand. The Trandoshans built their fortress inside a vault. Storm the place and challenge their leader. Make the scaly thugs bow to the Empire.
Lohasamar clicks to Rama, like Catherine is.
Say Sigvash, Udbapolua, Rastchak, Ud Malas, Orok, Rukwa, Pass.
Your gang's more powerful than all the other grunts in this wing. I could use your strength. Fight me, and you get a chance to defeat the greatest prey on Belsavis. But if I win, your pack must agree to serve the Empire.
Raskzas, Sikorsk, Odarkicha, Boshaklist, Radagoran Ran Panaka, Kis,
Lohasanar, Nidak, Hakrota,
Susarks, Victrak, Rak.
At least give me a snack. Something tasty? Oh, and a strong drink.
Zagrades, Sisi Nak Ruas. Tosakluk, Zarek, Yas Inba.
I've proven my strength. Now serve the Empire. Help us keep the other alien prisoners in line.
Glek, Yargus, Anka, Vorchek, Rapnar, Shiver, Solua.
Prove your strength against the other aliens, and your goddess will take notice. Captain Van Dorn, the Trandoshans have agreed to police the aliens.
Magnificent. I'll send troops to make sure those scaly fiends obey.
Severek displayed great honor today. His pack will serve us best without your interference.
Smart lizard. With those scoundrels on our side, we'll have this wing secure in no time. I'm sending an Imperial team out to toss their base and search for contraband. I'll keep you in mind if anything turns up. Meanwhile, you're needed in the maximum security wing. I hear Operation Group 3's managed to awaken one of Belsavis's sleeping monstrosities there. Help Colonel Gran contain whatever broke loose. The Empire would appreciate it. Van Dorn, out.
Excuse me, Colonel Grang saying some words for the fallen.
Sergeant Haral was a good soldier. He fought like a true Imperial, and he died a hero.
Yes, sir. We have company.
Hello, Agent. Afraid I can't offer hospitality since those crazed aliens attacked. You're looking at all that's left of Operations Group 3.
Commander Callum sent me. Concerning the Dreadmasters.
The Dreadmasters aren't here. But if we don't exterminate these aliens soon, we'll never free them. Our mission was to clear the path for the Dreadmasters' rescue. That meant springing prisoners to keep the Republic busy. My team broke vaults open. We unleashed something awful. Vicious aliens, armed and out for blood. There's no record of their existence.
Tell me you set up a perimeter and contained the outbreak.
Of course, but the aliens broke through. That's when we started digging through the prison's records.
Found references to Eshka, an ancient conqueror species locked up for thousands of years. Details are still unclear.
Containing these freaks will take an expert, both in combat and black ops. You up for the mission?
I'll make sure the Eshka are forgotten for another 1,000 years.
Good. It's time those brutes see some Imperial justice. You'll find the Eshka in their prison vault. Search the place. We can't risk missing any.
I don't know what's worse. Those monsters? Or you scum?
Sarge is joking. Don't hurt us. Please, you gotta save us before those things come back.
I'm surprised they haven't killed you already.
We're only alive because they're after something. And it's all your fault. Your friends woke these monsters. We're here to seal them back up for good.
In orbit tiet ge, li jorkon in sortet.
Stay back!
Bien folk dan mitov, makopiet ni horma, gurm genacht.
Another insult, and I'll drop you where you stand.
Im hefne, afrigiest, li nixtik tiestle, ile.
What are you waiting for? Kill those things!
Jik inter, mebeg dressed pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Maro gialdest mat gzenki, tuom makors kil miestra hulba.
You're not taking one step outside this vault.
Jik inter, mebeg dressed pasiat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Ir henest ik kark gwe.
Well, not bad. For an imp.
If I hadn't killed those Eshka, they would have ripped you apart.
We owe you, all right. How about we work out a trade? You let us go, we tell you about a certain something.
Shut up, Corporal. That's an order.
Come on, Sarge. The key to Balsavis' vault is our ticket out of here.
Corporal Rand's in shock. There is no key.
Your face doesn't lie. The key, now.
Think of your wife. Tria, was it? And the kid. You don't want him growing up without you.
Fine. Let us go and the key's yours. Captain Black has it. Those things took him deeper into this vault.
That settles it. Find Captain Black and the key's all yours. Now just let us go and we'll leave you in peace.
Don't let the Eshka kill you on the way out.
Thank you!
Get moving, Corporal.
Come on, come on. Warden Grawl, this is Captain Black. Do you read me?
Captain? What's your status?
The key's gone. The Eshka took it, and they're imprisoned all over Belsavis.
You're breaking up, Captain. Stay where you are. I'll send a rescue party.
Do you read me? We're sitting on a hive of those things. Do you read me? Blast! You want a piece of me? Come and get it.
Colonel, I've dealt with the Eshka, but this isn't over. I have news you won't like.
One vault of Eshka's bad enough, but a whole planet!
If they use that key,
The fiends will be everywhere. But now we know this key exists, we've got a chance at stopping them. Good work.
Just doing my job.
Glad to hear, but the fight's not over, and we've just received new intel. Intelligence cracked the records we found. Apparently this prison's thousands of years old. Built by something called Rakata. Seems our friends were busy annihilating every species they could find. These Rakata thinned the Eshkar's numbers and put the survivors in stasis.
Very interesting, I'm sure.
You're right. History later, action first. While you were gone, we detected a spike in Eshkar activity. Sent one of my officers to get a look.
And look, second-degree burns and some cracked ribs, but it was worth it. I spotted an Eshkar lieutenant, heavily guarded, armed to the teeth. He rampaged between vaults, freeing his friends easily.
That brute's our keyholder, and if we don't stop him soon, we can kiss Belsavis goodbye, along with any hope of freeing the Dread Masters.
Hysterics don't suit you, Colonel. The Eshkar aren't that powerful.
Those creatures are more dangerous than you realize. Imperial Command agrees. Commander Callum won't chance letting the Eshkar escape Belsavis. He'll bombard the site from orbit if we fail. We can still salvage this operation, but only if you assassinate that Eshkar and secure the key.
The Eshkar's prison break is over. Here's their key.
Incredible. We must report this at once.
Commander Callum, the situation's under control.
Thank you for the update, Colonel. I will call off the bombardment. First Ellis Ruger, then the rioting aliens, now the Eshkar. Intelligence has many operatives embedded on Belsavis. You outperformed them all. The Emperor is most appreciative.
I'm honored.
I don't dispense empty accolades.
Excuse me, Commander. There's still the matter of the surviving Eshkar. Thousands remain caged on Belsavis.
Your recommendation, Colonel?
The key's ours. Why not keep the Eshkar riled up? Then someday, we unleash them on our enemies.
I appreciate their potential, but your inability to control them makes your opinion worthless. You, on the other hand, have triumphed over these aliens. Are they too dangerous to control? Or does their brutal efficiency outweigh the risks?
Free those monsters and you'll unleash a terror on the galaxy. Something you'll never control.
Colonel, deliver the key to me for incineration. Then catalog the remaining Eshkar vaults. Containment is our top priority.
As you wish, Commander.
As for you, the Emperor still requires your services. The Dreadmasters must be freed. The Republic has moved the Sith Lords. They're in Belsavis' deepest depths, with the prison's most twisted monstrosities. Our operations groups pursued, then fell silent. Seek them out, contact me, and together we will coordinate the Dreadmaster's escape. Commander Callum speaking. I'm impressed, Agent. You've discovered Operation Group 2's base. What is their status?
Dead. Every last one. All that's left is this datapad. The records are encrypted.
Standard Black Ops protocol. Upload the data and I'll decode it. Let me see. Confidential report. Mission to rescue the Dread Masters. Ah, here we are. According to this log, Operations Group 1 set out to free the Sith. Group 2 stayed behind to secure their escape. Then they were attacked.
Military operations are precise, organized. This fight was personal. Only the Eshkar could cause this much destruction.
The Eshkar. You're right, of course. You may have stopped their escape before, but many still roam free. And they're growing stronger. I'm declaring a planet-wide emergency. Please, Agent, use any means necessary to secure the Dreadmaster's safety.
The Dreadmasters will soon be in Imperial custody.
Excellent. Do this, and our operations on Belsavis will finally succeed. According to the intel you recovered, Operations Group 1 left for Vault 914. That's where the Republic jailed the Dreadmasters. Locate them at once, and if you encounter Eshkar, show them no mercy.
Urhod yilken zenyet. Jik inter, mebeg drest pasyat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu, intisor mahefne. Jik inter, mebeg drest pasyat dan ilbi, for cost in pain. Litiest tikinti twetlek. Mafork naho ratiest bi elmu. Intisor Mahefna.
The Dreadmasters have an appointment with the Emperor. Let them go.
Zin yest jur drukal jasbru, li hidan naka miest hija. Maro gyal jest mat gzenki, tuom korz kil miestra hulba. Garf kyodiam, tiest ziti kor mili kiest madwa.
Seek control over the Dreadmasters.
But you was to rest, jit kelamst mietke inti.
Fear.
Yatat, kienes rebiat.
None can contain us, not this prison, not the Republic, and certainly not these creatures.
Sorry to interrupt.
We are aware of your presence.
Today you join an elite circle of Imperials. Those who have faced terror and survived.
Huh? In here, men! Take down the Imperials! Secure the Dread...
Warden Graal, How nice to see you. That lump in your throat? It's panic. Think on what will happen next.
They're scared enough already. Go. Spread word that the Dreadmasters are free.
Come on, men! Retreat!
We have been gone. Do we now show mercy to the Republic?
They report your release. Panic spreads across the galaxy. All according to plan. Commander Callum, the Dreadmasters are ready for extraction.
You never disappoint, Agent. I am Commander Callum, my lords. It's my honor to ensure your safe passage off Belsavis. An evacuation team awaits you in minimum security.
Good. The trip will give us a chance to stretch our legs and to terrorize the Republic. You have earned our favor, Agent. Intelligence is most fortunate.
The Dreadmasters aren't known for their compliments, but I agree with their assessment. All that remains is your debriefing. I will await your company aboard the space station. Commander Callum, out.
Welcome, Agent. I wanted to personally commend your performance. The Dreadmasters are safe. In freeing them, you have truly accomplished the Emperor's vision.
The Dreadmasters have a temper. Try not to anger them.
Naturally. But thank you for the advice. It goes without saying that all events on Belsavis are strictly confidential, especially those pertaining to the Eshkar. But enough formalities. With the Dreadmasters freed, the galaxy will know fear once more. The Emperor thanks you for everything.